So good morning everyone. As you can see, I'm again at the lake. So the last week I came 2 times. The fishes don't bite. I see the jump around, but I don't take even one bite. Every time I'm here sitting about 4 or 5 hours. Last time, the last 2 times I come, start fishing, sit 4 hours, no bite. So hopefully today I catch something, because to sit here 4 hours and don't catch something it's very bored. I see the fish jump, but they don't bite. I don't can understand why. So let's start fishing. Let's throw out my rods and see you later when I have catch something. Our first fish, a nice small common carp, you can see. It's a very nice one. So let's release him. So here's the fish again before I release him. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. Another nice small common carp, a very small one, as you can see. So let's release him. So here's the fish again. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So till now I've changed 4 spots. I changed it to the float, because bottom fishing don't catch nothing. I'm here about 4.5 hours and have catch only 2 fish. It's very difficult today, not today, in the other 2 days I was here, I don't take a bite, so I change it to float. I will try a couple times again with the float. When not, I go home. I don't know. Maybe I stop fishing for a small time here in the lake and go fish maybe the Mediterranean Sea with different baits. Because, I don't know, the fishes maybe go in the middle of the lake because the water goes all the time. So let's throw again out with the float and hopefully we catch something. So see you later when I catch something. Another nice small common carp. He almost take my rod inside. So let's release him. So he's the carp again before I release him. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So let's put the camera down and rebait. Now something happened. Now we have a little bit action, because before, no bite. So now we have a little bit of action, as you can see, because before on the bottom for about 4.5 hours I didn't catch nothing. So I changed to the float in the structures, how you can see, lot of sticks front of me. I see a little bit move my float. So hopefully they catch the fish. I see movement in my float. I think has catch it, but it was not good hooked. You go in the structures, so you see I take one stick out. Hopefully we catch him this time. Or maybe not. So, here's another one, a nice small common carp, as you can see. So let's release him. So, here's the fish again before I release him. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So let's put again the camera down. And try to catch another one. Almost catch him. I feel him on the hook. So, another nice small common carp, as you can see. So, let's release him. So, here's the fish again. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So, let's put again the camera down and catch another one. So now I have fun because I catch them. We eat the bait. So let's bait it. very small, or we are very clever. Another nice small common carp, as you can see. So let's release him. So here's the fish again. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So let's put the camera again down. And try catch another one. So, another nice small common carp. So, let's release him. So, here's the carp again. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So, let's put again the camera down. And try catch another one. awesome. Now I have fun because I catch something. Okay, they are small, but I don't care. For me is catch the fish and release him. And lose them. It was a nice carp. I feel it was very heavy. Sometimes I enjoy to catch small fish because it's easier to catch and they bite it immediately and I have all the time action. Small common carp. So let's release him to try to catch another one. And something jumped there, something big. So here's the carp again. And there he goes. Bye bye the carp. So let's put again the camera down to try to catch another one. Because now they're biting. And have fun. So I enjoy to catch the small ones because I have more fun because they bite all the time and can catch more. It's faster to take out and release than the bigger ones. And there I get another one. Here's another one, nice small common carp. So let's release him to try to catch another one. Because now the float is non-stop action, as you can see. So here's the carp again. And there he goes. Bye bye the carp. So let's put again the camera down and try to catch another one. I believe in 2 minutes we will have another one. Oh, I promise. 2 minutes if you catch him immediately. So let's release him and catch another one. So here's the carp again. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. So let's put the camera down and catch another one in 2 minutes. Hopefully we do it again. You have still the bait on. So we do it in 1 minute. In almost we lose him. So let's release him. Catch another one. Now it's fun. So here's the carp again. And there he goes. So let's put the camera down. Again down and catch another one. Let's see. We do it under 1 minute. Catch a carp under 1 minute. This time we was not so lucky. So let's see, can we catch now one under 1 minute? Or all the fish leave? So, this is the best fish of the day, the biggest one. So, just a moment, take a picture. For 1 minute. Let's release the fish. I take one picture for the thumbnail. And there he goes. Bye, my friend. So, let's put the camera down and try to catch another one, and hopefully a bigger one. So, let's try again. So, how you see, even catch small fish, it's fun. I lose him. I strike too early. You see immediately bite. That means all the small fish are in this small area with the structures. If one day then they don't bite, even the smallest one, it's nice. I lose him. Sometimes you lose them and they catch me. I lose him again. So my last corn. I have only from one rebate. So when you don't have enough bait, the fishes bite. Then you have a lot of bait, the fishes don't bite. I found a little bit of corn on the ground, and I'm lucky I can rebait two times. So another nice common carp, as you can see. So let's release him. Here's the carp again. So let's release him. And there he goes. Bye bye, little carp. So I think I have corn for one rebait. So let's rebait and try to catch the last fish. This is my last corn, so hopefully we catch something nice for the end. I hope the last fish be a big one, a nice one. I see something play on my float and I lose the fish. There is a little bit of corn on the float. Let's see if we can find a small piece. Very, very small pieces here. Hopefully we can catch something. Something very heavy. Oh. No! I was thinking something big was in. But I catch a stick. Can we count this for a fish? Nah. I think I have the wish bait with me. Just a moment to see. Maybe when I have luck, I have the wish bait here. And yes, I have it with me. So let's try the wish bait. Because I don't want to leave. Because now the fish bite. And it's break. I hate it. The bait break. It break again. all the time break. So let's see if we have luck with a wish bait. And immediately a catch stick. I hate the sticks. So let's rebait because I lose my baits. Let's try again. Let's see when we can catch something with a wish bait. I don't have tried long time now. Let's see. Hopefully we catch something with a wish bait because I don't want to leave and want still fishing. Yes, something is biting. And yes, we catch something with a wish bait. A nice, very small common carp. So let's release him to try again to catch something, maybe bigger, with a wish bait. So there's the carp, and there he goes. Bye-bye, little carp. So let's put again the camera down and rebait with a wish bait. And hopefully, this time we catch something bigger. so now they don't break. I moist them with my fingers and I see they don't break. So maybe you must moist them a little bit before you put them on the hook. And I loosen. It's still one piece of the bait on the hook. So let's put another one to make it two. Oh, I see, even the wish bait is effective today. Another nice small common carp on the wish bait. So let's release him and try again to catch something. So here's the fish again, and there he goes. Bye bye, little carp. So let's put again the camera down and try catch another one. Let's moist them a little bit. No, it break. So let's put another one. Break a little bit, hopefully don't fall off. I lose it. Let's try again. The fish are too clever. Let's try again. So, another nice small common carp, you can see. So, let's release him. And I think this will be my last fish, because I must leave. I see the time is late and I have some things to do. So, here's the fish. And there he goes. My little carp. So, my fishing day is over. How you see, that's my last fish. I'm about 5.5 hours here, maybe more. So I leave because I have some things to do. And I will try again in a couple of days, again with float fishing. This time I will bring more corn with me, and the wish bait, of course, because you see, I can catch fish with the wish bait. So thank you for watching. Hopefully you subscribe to my channel and leave a nice comment below. So, thank you and see you next time when I'm at the lake. So goodbye and have a nice day.